Hello and welcome to Payroll. This is a $1 game from Itch. Extremely retro. With wonderful sound effects and music. Oh, I have water now. Can I offer you some water? And what is this? Oh, it's a box. Phone says nothing. Can I check the trash? Whoop, I guess I'll have some more water. Alright, so there's a painting, there's a plant, and there's a door. Never mind. Excuse me? Excuse me? Yes, Lewis, please do the right thing. Do I have to talk to you from this side? I don't get it. So yeah, the purpose of this game is to figure out the purpose of this game, the developer says. Oh, there we go. I have to actually point to it. Oh boy. Really? Do I really want to go that high? Oh, hello. Do I dare go in here? What are all these? That's pretty. All these computers. I want to believe. It's Bash! What? I can interact with Bash. Ooh, I don't even know what that website is. I don't know what this is, so anyways, I'm gonna turn on the computers, all the computers. Okay, I'm gonna turn on one computer. Yeah, that sounds good. Oh, I can't crouch. There's a toolbox. Can I get a toolbox? Right, buddy, is this for you? I see. I do enjoy the sound of your voice, though. What are these cans doing here? Knock knock. Quack. Let's drink on that. Dude, can I... Alright. What a shame. What the... What is this doing in the ladies' room? In the ladies' room. In the ladies' room. Well, I guess I'll pee everywhere. Why is this guy here? I guess that might be the developer or something. Maybe that's another developer? I don't know. Let's wash our hands. Okay. And dry them too. Oh, this is the ladies' room. So yeah. Who's that? Mwah, mwah. Who are you? Don't look so surprised. I don't know, maybe some Seinfeld actor or something. Well, I guess that's enough of that. Can I get rid of this box? Do I have to go through the vents? Is this totally like Deus Ex now? I have a chocolate bar. Cat. No signal. Ooh. No. Is this like space? I don't know, I don't remember. Whoa, do I have to steal somebody's code card now? Whoa, what? Code card. This is kind of like... Wolfenstein. Or is it like The Matrix? I don't know. No! Computer. Ooh. Dude, do you have a card for me? What a cute voice. Nice. Now that sounds like... what's that Japanese voice synth called again? Man, I consume a lot in here. Plant. Secret. Am I a spy? Alright, what about you? No. Is this a cherry? Okay, ABC, let's get out of here. What's going on in here? Time for a presentation and conference? Ooh, it's a projector. I don't understand this one. Yes, work together on computers. Dress stuff, thing, wear, things. Hello, I know you. Your head is way too small. Also, this game totally reminds me of Theme Hospital. Cool, I want to steal this thing. That sounds sad. Can I have your diploma? Ka-ching. Ka-ching. Very effective. More coffee for me. I guess that was legal. And here's, I don't know. What do you call this? Purchases? Banking? Budgeting? Can I get in? Damn it. I have an appointment with a boss. Let me in this instant. This is outrageous. I will put my box down. Wait, what about this thing? It's so colorful and shiny. I need to be able to wash... You didn't see nothing. No more sweets for me, thank you. No more coffee either. Let's just jump. Okay, okay, okay. Let's not jump, okay. I get it. Okay. Well, maybe in here. Is this my cubicle? 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 Whoops. Sorry, whatever. I'm sure you saved. What? Ooh. This is... I have a new job. Can I work, please? Ooh. Very good. I'm gonna do this 3 times. 4 times. 5 times, because I want to be an efficient worker. I'm a good worker. I don't know how many times I did that, but okay. Well, I guess now it's time to drink. Why is nobody else here? Why is nobody else working? Why is it so dark? Spin another? Okay. I guess I'll have to go and pick up my computer now. Was I here before? I sure was. I was here before as well, so let's eat lunch. And let's drink a cup. I don't know, should we use the restroom again? Okay, I guess. Thanks for watching over me while I use this. Oh, the guy's gone. Is he in here? Is he in here? Can I take this box now? Can I talk to the boss now? people react to me differently now? This guy is gone as well. Oh, okay. Let's find them. Hmm, big room. Nope. Nope. What the hell? This is a horror game. Can I find the keycard and steal it now? Does this guy have a keycard? Hmm, does this guy have a keycard? Come on, steal this thing. Well, I know what I'm gonna do. Yeah. Where are you guys? I guess it's elevator time. Let's just triple check. Nothing in here. Quadruple check. Nothing in here. Button still doesn't work. No secret entrance password. Hmm. Dorka Dorka. Out we go, I suppose. Wait, what? I guess this is the next day or something. Indeed, buddy, indeed. I hear a timer. I think he was trying to tell us your computer is ready. Dungeon? That guy looks like a Ferengi. Ooh, installing stuff. Thank you very much. Can you get out of the way now? Thank you. Oh, I have to drink my coffee now. Oh, I'm faster now, I think. This wasn't my machine, was it? Ooh, look at this. Oh, blue screen. Aha! Diskette! Why is there a face? Oh, I have to deliver it to the blonde person. I don't remember where she was, but I can do that. I'm a good worker. I'm an efficient worker. Is she in the ladies' room? No. Certainly not here. Wasn't she the one with the cute voice? Yay! What? Like some cute fantasy animal from an enemy. I wanna go in here. Damn you. Alright, I'm gonna ask Mr. Computer, which is my workplace, where I can do what I next must. Oh yeah, shift to run. Excellent. Dude. Okay. If you say so. Durka durka. Durka durka durka. That's the kind of sound I'm making. What? Dude, work. I'm not giving up. There we go. I could have gone to the other machine, but I persisted. And that is my reward, a Snickers bar. Come on, how much coffee can a man drink? I'm sorry, what? Elevator? Why? Do I have to go home? I see. Alright, I can't wait to do more work. Ooh, what are you doing here? Suspicious guy. Indeed. Let's just drink coffee just in case, just to be safe. Work. Work. Dungeon. It's paper. It's a fax machine. Whoa. Good job. I guess it ate it up. Nice sounds. Oh, okay. What the hell? Oh, I have to repair. Okay. So, who's it? Take it. Don't you like my gift? I bought it just for you. You look like a... Okay, cool. What the heck are you watching? This is... That's a guy from... From Seinfeld. So I presume he fixed it. So I'll just put it back. And now it's yellow. Ding. Oh, okay, so it ate it. Because that's how fax machines work. They eat up the paper and then they don't give it give you the paper back. How many more? Well, there are 5 days in a week. And maybe we have to do overtime, so let's just drink our stupid coffee. Or at least get one. Well, thank you for informing me that to do my job, I have to use the toilet. What the hell? Who the hell? Buddy. What are these sounds? Yeah. What's going on? I hear voices. This is very confusing. Why are you turning away, dude? I have to investigate. Stay like that forever, please. Alright, I don't know, let's just go to the... I don't trust you, buddy. Okay, today I will pee with you. Amazing. Tick tock, tick tock. Just to remind me that I'm on a timer. What? Huge nose, dark hair. I don't remember where that person is. Show me your face. No. No. Aha. What's going on? Oh, there he is in the back. So things seem to have increased. Don't you fall asleep? Don't you fall asleep? No. I click so many things. That's not fair. I'm gonna lose my freaking job out of this. Do I need to ask my computer now? Damn it. Alright, we are desperately helpless. Let's ask her first. My biggest regret is that I never went, got to go into the secret room. Sadness. Please, computer, don't tell me I have to... Okay. tech support once again. Why though? Why? Hello, buddy. You got something for me that can prevent me from sleeping again? Wrong guy. Wasn't that the lawyer then? I don't think so. Oh. Ooh, I have... Is this... cash? Looks like a postcard. I haven't seen any, mailboxes? Computer, help me. Really now? Is this a paycheck? Well, he did have the cash sign, didn't he? Or was he no, he was not a legal guy. Oh, now I have glasses. What the- Oh, I see, I'm old. Hello, I am old, I wear glasses. Well, let's see what happens. Ooh. Nice, time has passed. Still the same... Yeah, still the... He's bald. I forgot my coffee. Still fax machines, though. How are you doing? Same old, I see. Nobody in this room still? The internet did not get upgraded. Stack of paper. Looks like the legal guy, no, the cash guy again. But no, he was wearing a suit. So that must be the legal guy. Yep, time to sign me off, buddy. Do I go in here now? Stupid glasses. Go, 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 go. I need more coffee, dude. Birthday. Now that's ridiculous. I suppose boardroom, maybe? I hear there's a candle emergency. No? Holy crap, what? I don't get it. Is this my birthday? Do we get birthday cake from these things now? Sad. Are the birthdays on the toilets? Where is that sound coming from? Is this a bug or... Oh, shoot. Can I move, please? Don't let me fall asleep. Oh, yeah. Dear leader, to you. Oh, that's him blowing the candles out. Or her. I honestly don't know. Can I have some cake, please? Let's socialize. Oh no, she's the slow talker. I regret everything. Man, these glasses suck. You know, I'm just gonna get flipping high on caffeine. I don't want to be the first to leave his party. It's gonna piss him right off. Oh, hello. I was trying to talk to Baldi. Congratulations. Damn it. How about you, buddy? Well, Talk to everybody. Let's get the heck out of here. What's this then? Red hair. I know her. Wait, is that cake? Damn it. There is no cake, it's a lie. Didn't think so. Hello, I have taken to canvas. I mean, the other way around. Damn it. Okay, okay. So now I assume I have to... No, actually I have no clue. Droka, 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 droka. Ah, could have tried that myself. Let's hope this is the last day. Aha, it's a box. I know what I have to do. Drink coffee? No? Okay. Can I get all the candy? Sad. Can't even turn on the computer. Can't even talk to this guy, dude. Okay, I've got my stuff. I remember this. Golden watch, alright. Ah, guys, you suck. Don't even know me anymore. Droka, droka, droka. Waka, waka, waka. Walk, walk, walk. Huh. Golden watch. After 10 years of service, that's all you have to tell... Screw you, I'm jumping. Okay, maybe not. Because these windows are closed. Hey, lady. Sad. Sad. Can I please enter the secret room? Aww. Never achieve my dreams. Can I at least go pee? Oh my god. This is depressing. So yeah, this is what a game developer imagines office life is. Secret room. Goodbye. Doo-doo. Oh, whoops. I'm so disoriented. Can't even go there. Hello. Oh, you're my replacement. I'm sorry, but you're fired. You are not welcome here. Go home. Go home, you optimistic. I think that's my character initially. Anyways, goodbye. It was nice. I got the retirement ending. You became addicted to bean juice. You couldn't keep your fingers off other people's PCs. You were well hydrated. You gained a few pounds. You were often seen going to the bathroom. You washed your hands after peeing. You were best friends with the janitor. You were a social butterfly. Hehe. You received a gold watch for... Okay, great. Worker rank. Buzzy buddy. Quotes. Payroll quotes. So by my very generous estimate, this will be a 2-week project, 2.5 weeks. We'd be done on January 8th, but what... Hey, I can't sleep. Wanna get on Mumble? Sure, give me a minute. Be right back sleeping. What? I just need to shower and grab something to eat quick. Maybe I'll bring the food in the shower, kill two birds with one stone, eat some macro pasta while I shower. Mystical greets. Good evening, mystical greets from beyond the grave. This is not so good. This is too much text. My marketing strategy is to place ads of the game in urinals. The classic urinal dollar. The marketing dollar. What was the smoker comedian? Something with S. He had this cool thing with the dollar man. Hit me up when you can. Eating a carrot, don't choke on it. XCOM game. Hey GZ, I just woke up. Are you okay? Let's not talk to anybody. Yeah, I'm not going there. Dude. I don't want to. I just want to get out of here. Can I just get out of here? Damn it. There's no other ending. You're lying to me. I don't want to. Screw you. Also, there's no way to avoid this, actually. I'm not gonna put this in. I'm gonna put this in here. Oh, come on. Now I got... I forgot I have to put it to a person. Damn. Alright, where are you? I remember you. Yeah, okay, now no. Okay. Goodbye. Dude, I want your key card. How can I kill you silently and take it? Can I guess a freaking password? Do I have to cut off somebody's finger? Damn. Did I just get something? Damn. Damn. I just want to go home. Oh, come on, don't let... You call this food? I guess I'm not gonna eat then. Don't tell me to... I don't wanna. Alright, there was another machine somewhere, wasn't there? I'm sure there was. Or is it just coffee machines? Wait, what? That's a stack I have to work with at the end. Damn. Oh, here. Screw you. Here you go. Computer telling me to eat. Stupid. I'm not gonna eat it, I'm just gonna leave. There. Now don't you tell me I have to drink coffee. Damn you. Okay, I wanna Damn. Can I get rid of this? Damn. I don't want to drink this. Just stop working. Can I smash somebody's head in with this? Why is this empty anyway? Oh! Okay, new mission. Dun, 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 dun. Where is that vent? The one vent to rule them all. Dude, you know what I'm talking about. Dude, give me a screwdriver. Dude. Okay, I'll wait until everybody leaves, until I can reach a secret room. I think there's somebody trapped or something, because I hear a sound. Come on, buddy. Yeah, I want to go in there. That's where I want to be. Hey, you got something for me? You got a screwdriver? You look like you know how to screw with screwdrivers. I can't give anything to anybody, can I? I can't. Stupid machine. But seriously, what is wrong with your toilet paper collection? What is this? Damn, this is mysterious. If only I could make the music stop. No, I don't want to quit. Okay. Exciting times. Okay, I assume workday is over. So now it's time to break in. Damn it. I mean, I can use these useless thingies to abuse them as a screwdriver? Where do I find a screwdriver in a time like this? That sounded like I got something. Oh-ho! This is fascinating. I mean, this game didn't teach me that I can find anything anywhere. So it's probably nowhere. What is this? It's a pencil, not a screwdriver. Where are you? Give yourself up. Now, where would I find a screwdriver? Of course, with the office supply guy. Somewhere in his room must be a screwdriver. Well, there is a freaking toolbox, so what do I do? I need to get in there. Why is there a bash? Do I need to turn off a computer? Do I need to use a terminal somewhere? Why is there a time-traveling telephone? Why am I here? Can I lock the door so nobody can enter while I break and enter? Let me take something. This is so obviously a thing. I'm gonna clean up. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna rebel like nobody has rebelled before. You know, I had an office job once. Do you know what somebody did there? Put boogers on the wall. I mean, at least it wasn't poop, but seriously. Seriously. Screwdriver. We are looking for a screwdriver. I mean, this here is a bash computer. Does this solve the quest? Yeah, I know. I know. Damn. Three, four, five, six, seven, damn. Eight, nine, ten, 11. A hairpin, maybe? I need something. I don't get it. Why cannot I take this briefcase? Spinning the chair. Hammer would be fine too. Damn. No one will notice. Let's see, is this randomized? It appears to be so. Useless. OCD. Shut up. Is this a minibar? Oh boy. Can I get in there? Is this a secret door knock? I can't take it. Wait, what? Oh, this thing. Can I only do it on the last day? What's up? The freaking toolbox. The freaking toolbox. The freaking toolbox is right there. What is wrong with you people? I want the toolbox, buddy. I want to turn the establishment upside down. Alright, well, if anybody knows where the freaking screwdriver is, please let me know so I can screw around. See you in the next video, which you will surely see if you subscribe. So, until then, ciao.